Well, we start tonight with some local high school football recruiting news. DeRicky Wright, here seen playing with Etowah, now at Gadsden City, has committed to Ole Miss. Now, he decommitted from Alabama 1 week ago today. He committed to the Tide back on spring break week during late April, but decided he wanted to go away from Tuscaloosa and now has chosen to go to Ole Miss. He gives Ole Miss 18 commitments for its 2020 class.